morning, Carlson. I hope you all are having a wonderful Wednesday, and let's get right into the news. The library is going to be closed until Friday the 22nd for testing. A book return bin and a box for student council nominations are located outside of the main entrance. No students will be admitted to the library through Friday of this week. For any current 10th grade students interested in beginning in one of the three Gibraltar School District Middle College programs starting in the fall, as a reminder, all applications are due this Friday the 22nd by 2:30 p.m. Application materials can be found in your sophomore Schoology group and on the district website. And now let's go to Dalton for the weather.
What's going on, Carlson? Today it's going to be a high of 51, a low of 28, and partly cloudy. I was a little skeptical about coming on the weather because it snowed last time I was on here. Back to Rebecca.
Thank you for that, and let's get back into it. Are you interested in running for the 2022-23 Carlson Student Council? Nomination forms are now available in the Carlson Library and are due to Mr. Pahody by the end of the school day on Thursday the 28th. To be eligible to appear on the ballot, you must have at least a 2.5 GPA. You'll need 25 signatures from students in your grade and 3 staff signatures. One must be from a current class advisor from your grade. You do not need to run for an executive board position to appear on this ballot. Any questions and you can see Mr. Pahody. Seniors, prom will be held on May 26th at the Bentley from 6 to 10 p.m. Tickets are $45 and will be on sale, already on sale, and they will go through May 12th. Guest passes are in your prom packets. Any guest who is not a senior at Carlson must fill this out. Remember, guests must be sophomores or older and no older than 20 years old. Any questions and you can see Ms. Fournier or Ms. Goyne. Only seniors can purchase these tickets. GSA meeting this Thursday after school in room 123C, that's Mr. Burgess's room. All students are welcome to attend. And that is all we have for today, Carlson. I hope you have a good day and a great rest of the week.
Superhero, or even if I tumble fall.
That's 10. Stay on those legs. Woo!